All right, hey, welcome back. We are gonna play a little bit more Battlefield Pacific. Played this last night for the first time. I really enjoyed it. I thought it was actually really awesome. Actually, way better than my expectations. Maps are really good. I think it's because they're big, wide open, very deep. This lighter is gonna work. So Iwo Jima, of course, is the best one by far. But I didn't think that Pacific Storm was that bad either. So I didn't have a really good connection yesterday, so. Ping. Sure, let's play that. This wall, like, I think it's just fucking in the background. The big ass mountain. I think I got the big ass mountain last night, but could not take it. Then November 2nd already! What's the new one? This one? Damn, they actually give you a fucking... Jesus. It's the American machine gun, right? I guess the thing is like turning around. all dead.
Any tanks on this goddamn thing, too? I'm gonna switch over to no HUD unless I can get a plane here. Yeah, they got a ton of weapons in this game. Holy shit. Alright, what am I... Fuck. My guys are gonna left 50. Alright, it's not pretty. Probably gotta make the shot, huh? How'd that guy not die?
Over there!
Oh, what? I thought I reloaded. Did I not reload?
I don't want to die. I'm dead.
Oh, let's see if I can attack now. Yeah, pretty dope. Oh, I was just attacking with my singing. One squad wipe? Alright. Yeah, I think I'll stick with that site. I don't want to, man, that three scope, I just cannot, it's just so slow deploying. I get 10 points or oh, that was a direct hit. Oh, I just missed it. There you go. They're ready to get out. Oh, sorry boys. I was just born this way. Serica. Oh man, they're fucking. We dying. now the fun begins. Gotta hit that. See, I need to get that. Thank you. Swap this weapon out real quick. Weapon. Way. Loving the scope, dude. Oh. Oh my god, how many times did I hit a guy? Who shot me? See, even that guy threw smoke because he's like, man, you're not dead. Alright, welcome to the stream. Playing old Battlefield 5 Pacific. No HUD. Unless I can get a plane, then I have to get a HUD. Well, I don't have to. This is literally the second time. I mean, I played this game for a couple hours last night, but I just came back from a business trip. Is that art? That's their tank. Right? That's our tank, I mean. Let me just get those grenades back. Or those rifles back. I'm looking at 6-4. Not bad, 50 kick, I like that. Saturday morning. Oh, get it. Get a run, dude. A little friendly fire, no problem with that. Just gotta make sure it's not an American. Get out of here. Kill. I shot the guy a billion times, man. I mean, obviously, the other guy killed me, but if I would have killed that guy, I would have, like, moved. As soon as I killed him, I would have moved, dodged that one guy's bullets. Actually, I didn't have enough heals. I kinda wanna throw a grenade, but not gonna do that. Ah! Oh my god, dude, how many bullets you gotta hit? I guess I could have. Oh. Jesus. Oh my god, dude, oh dude, and did I not just reload? I gotta start going for headshots. Oh, now I'm gonna ammo. Join the stream. Let me know if it's too dark or the frame rate. Hopefully the frame rate's alright. There you go. The ammo though, buddy. I mean, you gotta listen to this audio cues. Did we lose? Come on now. Alright, let's do 3D headphones.
because we're all guys, right? Guy over here. Oh, medic. I'm out of ammo again. Blown up. Where's that tank? Thank you.
Alright.
Coffee here. How did I get that up there? Right, I'm gonna get a coffee real quick. Why? Who's looking? Buddy, guess they ain't gonna do it. Alright, fine, I'll be a fucking... Dude, is anyone gonna fucking, you know, do something?
They're swarming us. How'd you get a fucking... I hit him once?
Suizo!
Oh. Yikes.
Well, that hurt.
It's gonna get me.
There's a tank in the goddamn mountains.
Yeah, not a dog! Not a dog!
Again, don't think anyone's coming in. Don't think anyone's coming in. 58 degrees.
You get for firing at me, buddy.
Dude, I fucking land on top of him.
Fuck. Come on, bitch. It really kind of does feel like it's just a giant freaking map, you know, like a real location. You know, I think of Battlefield 5, the old maps, I think of Rotterdam, you know, where it's very constricted. But like, I don't know, for some reason people don't like Hamada, but I think the problem with Hamada is that it's got that wide open space between the castle. Wait, 6 and 18 for no why. I think it's pretty good. Top. Okay, so it's a left. Alright. I'm like, how do I get this bomb out here? I what the hell hit me? Dude, why is this letting me turn around? Dude, it's not letting me turn around. It wasn't letting me turn around. Oh my god, dude. I lost control of it. Destroy the vegetation if you freaking. You have the flamethrower? Welcome to the stream. Playing a little Battlefield. Think I'm gonna die here. Oops. See if I can get some. See if I can get another. Nah, we got. We got two planes. A-plus gameplay right there. I forgot what button was my repair tool. So I'm doing left, right. Sorry, M1. Maybe next. I need a fucking assault rifle. She can move around. I think they need to let the lifeboats let you spawn on them.
Oh! Oh! It hurts!
Yeah, it hurts. hurts. See, this guy's gonna come get me.
Someone
or any of these guys.
Get me out of here!
Alright, cockadoo. Throw some smoke down, homie. Have you played Battlefield 5? And or the Pacific? I think it's really good. And I think the reason why it's really good is just these maps. I got two. King of the Dead, I think I was playing with that guy last night. He's pretty good. Yeah, the maps are just like big, you know? And when I think of the old Battlefield maps, I think of like Rotterdam, just these constricted streets and just... Yeah. I mean, even like a map like... the French one. The bridge one.
It hurts. Damn.
That still just feels constricted. I don't know. But Iwo Jima, it feels like you're really attacking an island, though, you know?
Help!
In fact, they should just make that island like a freaking PUBG map. 32 players. Alright, so we got B. I might be a plane here if I can get a plane. Alright, well, no, I'll help the squad here. Oh, that's our tanks. Okay, it's not a machine gun. Oh, man, that guy just killed that tank. Pretty cool shit. There you go. Who's next? Is that it? Yeah! Fucking fun. You're all welcome. Whoa. Expert gameplay right there, A and 5.
There's an enemy tank!
my guy. Yep. Almost had him. So I could revive me here.
Can anybody hear me? Oh, I'm hit! Somebody help!
That's my squad.
Someone get me out of here!
I might have to change squads. This guy's kind of suck. Someone just took a plane. Christ. Damn it, I knew that guy was going up there, man.
I need
just look at that kill, man. You just stare at it. It's like, ugh. Get let go sometimes, though. Oh my God!
Shit! Oh, I'm hurt. Oh.
Gotta get away from that. So, what are the other planes you can be in? That guy just parachuted out there. Jeez. Are there no boats right now? So do the boats respawn then? Or like what? I don't understand. There's only two boats? Yeah, I may just have to kill myself. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Do these boats not respawn though, or what? Alright, dude, I'm gonna have to. Oh, there you go. Oh, this is pod racing. The flank would have came like 5 minutes earlier when I, spawned there, and there would have been a bolt there. Been super good flank. Now, so I can't see the enemy. God, I hate. Get across from that side. Oh, is that our guy? Guess so. That's one of the dangers of not having a HUD. I should switch to a Garland. Was that our thing? Really good at shooting our guys. Oh, come on, now.
Can anybody hear me?
I thought I got into the trench.
My legs! I need help! I don't want to die! I can't! Medic!
Is that gonna blow up? No. Oh my god. 297. Hopefully this will stabilize in a minute here. Guys to spawn on me. There you go.
Requesting an immediate airstrike at this location.
Oh god, that guy died too.
Please.
Nice squad, oh, nice squad.
Get me out of here! Ah, I'm hit! Somebody.
Yeah, I'll level up that gun. Sometime later, I'm trying to put on a show. Yeah, I forgot where B was. Wong killed me. Oh no. They're just all over the place over there.
I'm hurt.
Stay alive, my man. Damn, dude, where are these guys coming from? Is there a door in the back of there?
Help! Please!
Damn, alright, maybe I don't want to get revived. And the flamethrower? No, idiot. Just lost another tank. That didn't kill me. a really cool base. Alright. We need some, Fuck, man. Dude, why can't I grab that ledge? Yeah, they should like definitely let that range be a little wider. They already had the storm, right? So I kinda like the storm. They should keep it long. Health around here? Oh.
Can anybody hear me?
Oh my God. Damn, the spawn point is kind of useless now, huh? Let me go on this left side. Asshole here. Dude.
Shit! Oh, I'm hurt. Oh.
think it's 300.
No, I'm hit! Somebody! Help!
That was definitely a 300 ping.
Shit! Move!
Yeah, in this game, you want to hear the grand ping, you don't want to see the 500 ping. Oh my god, come on. Let's go with the medic.
Throw a grenade!
Man, I should throw it over there.
I need help, please.
All right.
Shit! I'm hurt.
It's like a little village, I guess, or something. Oh, nice. What happened? Did not reload or what happened? Oh my god, dude. Some ammo, man. Oh my god, dude. What? Do we lose one now? Fuck. Oh my god, dude. Alright, we gotta get something with these plants, man.
I need help.
Still not great. But that guy's got 150. Alright, let's see if I can get a plane. Oh, there it was right there. Alright, you're about to see some plane gameplay. Fucking guy keeps strafing me. Put that up some little comeback. Oh, come on, man. Bunch of bullshit. To damage that plane though, at least. These are the same, those are the same plants. And I got, these are the same plants from the Star Wars Battlefront DLC from Rogue One. Keep on reusing these sections. Oh my god.
It hurts. Damn. It hurts. Medic. Medic. My legs.
Come on, man. Alrighty then. That's it. Man, those bases are tough, huh? This guy takes his helmet off. Team 21, not my greatest match, but four headshots. Sit. That's it. All right, let me fill my coffee up again. Thank you. And now we're defending. Might have to... They're just going to be a plane. Oh. Where did they get all those big ass logs? Oh, they must have brought them from somewhere else. Please. Hold off. Oh, I was gonna say I'm gonna be that gun, but someone is already that gun. Yeah, what's my ping? 47? Alright, not too bad. Dude, those are... Dude, what are you doing, man? Oh, man, that guy was American. If I can be a plane here, let's do it. All right, I'll turn the HUD back on. Guy seems like he knows what he's doing. Come on, man. Why isn't anyone, like, helping me? Where's my fucking flater fucking rifle cannons, man? I got one of them, though. So it's a new objective, right? Oh man, I'm dumb. See if I get some more bombs though. Come on, man. Fellas. Should not have done that. It's like the worst thing you do. Yeah, but where is the rest of the air crew though, man? Ping is 115. This is 1, 2. Damn, I lost it. Where'd it go? Is that the home base? Yeah, what am I doing? Oh my god, I'm dumb. But I couldn't see, like, where's B, though. I still can't see B. Oh, there we go. I can't repair anymore. Before I get stuck again, that last game I was repairing myself out of bounds and then I like couldn't let me control my plane anymore. Where'd that guy go? Playing this really badly, I realize that. That doesn't even affect them. Come on, man.
fucked. What's my thing, man? Oh, that sucked. That's a fucking... That's an unforced error right there. Let's figure it out. So what's the difference between the other ones? Is it a bomber? There's three of them. Why is this taking so long? Just on a t-shirt. Dude is just in a t-shirt. Now it's just two. Maybe. No, it's three actually. Dude, what is that? That took a minute, 293? Awesome. Forgot that I'm Japanese for a second. Oh, so that's what that fucking thing is.
guy have grabbed it? I don't know, maybe.
Selector lost.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
That update about
that was installing something on that was downloading something from PUBG the whole time. Now these matches definitely are longer.
They got air superiority.
Down. The hell, you can turn that on the ourselves.
Let's get the crack.
Just work on my Garand skills and some fucking.
What's going on here? Plans. All right. Must be a good pilot out there. Good. Why can't I spawn? Oh my god, see that's why I don't like that. Oh no. I wanna spawn with those guns, man. That guy get there. Just let me be a plane, for God's sakes. We got three. Fuck. Bitch.
Bitch.
There you go. So dude, I can't see the fucking letters. I know I can make them darker, but I kinda want to. No! No! Oh well, that's it, huh?
Whoa.
Alright, I'm actually gonna take a look at these cosmetics real quick. Pretty good at flying a plane. I just want to see what kind of different things you can dress your Japanese soldiers as. Fun though, this stuff's pretty fun. Couldn't get there, right? I hate that. I mean, why? It's the worst fucking. Show your face. Damn, not a lot of choices around. All right, now what? yet. Sure was. Alright, let me see what the options here are. Damn, look at this crap. Wow, there's a ton of crap here. Deploys anti-take mines. That's pretty crazy. Well, that's pretty cool. Gotta get that increased acceleration top speed. I kind of told you, like, what the fuck. A ton of specializations, though, for these planes. Alright, I'm gonna stop. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.